Okay, bro. Fuck, it's been a lot of people have been telling me about our gym in Dallas, so it might be coming soon.
Oh, man, ten cuidado, papi.
I just seen the knockout, Chavez Jr. with a body shot. Rick Ramos, what's up? What do you mean? You want to see my dad's face? Just soon you got Broner versus Ortiz Jr. I don't think Broner could hang in there with Ortiz Jr. Especially at welterweight. I think Broner is at 140. Should fight at 140. And Ortiz would not do 140 anymore. Easy, that's right, Manuel, I think so too. Chris Cruz, thank you. Saludos, Philly. Rick Ramos, what's up? Jose Rangel, Broner would not hang in there with Virgil. Virgil's too big for him. Broner belongs on 140 pounds. Virgil's already a welterweight. Thank you, Pete Woods. Alexis Figueroa, el chino le ganó a Floyd la primera pelea. Ya la segunda, Floyd se movió bien y el referee no nos ayudó para nada. El referee le ayudó mucho a él, pero la primera sí le ganamos. Vente, come here. Raúl, Claudia Tejedo, yeah, they train a lot of kids in the gym. ¿Y Pita? ¿Dónde está? ¿Está adentro, Pita? Dormido seguro. Jesús Ortiz versus Daniel García would be great, great fight. Ten cuidado, papi, me estás aventando algo para acá. Uzi Rosas, muchas gracias. Francisco Serrano, I'm not sure. We've been in Dallas lately too many times and we love it, but when will be the last time? We don't know. 2, 3 years from now, we're just gonna be even more of a beast. Reyes Antonio, Virgil versus Eddie Gomez or Rashidi Ellis. That's exactly what my son and I were talking about earlier this morning. We're thinking one of those two will probably be our next opponents. That's what we were thinking. Let's see if it happens. Saúl Ríos, en San Diego va a ser tu función para que me avises. Ahí luego me hablas y me das más información. Ser. Ricardo Hernández, I think Teofimo is the real deal. Cálmate, papi. Chingao. I think Teofimo is the real deal, Ricardo. Hello, Yvonne Macías, how you doing? ¿Quién? ¿Yo? ¿Por qué? Oh, yo fui a la escuela con ella. Es de Chano Allen's. Me dice Saúl para ponernos de acuerdo. Mi hijo, te aplaca ya. Jordan Nuño, gracias. Le echamos ganas. Puro Las Vegas, Ricardo Calderón. Eric Quitar, Lindolfo Next Fight, September 28, en la cartelera de Spence Porter. Para que estén al pendiente. Para representar Linares Nuevo León. That's right, puro Chano Allen's, right? My wife's heading because she graduated Oxnard High.
Puro Oxnard High.
She's heading because she graduated Oxnard High, that's why.
Puro Yellow Jacket.
It's all about CI. From Philippines, JR
Aguisanda,
saludos. What's up, Gabby? Peter's sleeping right now. Puro Linares. Ahí terminamos, Erika. Eriquita. Me versus Danny Garcia, Dad, he'll probably kick my ass. I don't fight anymore. I'm not in shape.